The House impeachment probe continued on Wednesday as Republicans try to establish some fleeting connection between Hunter Biden's foreign business dealings and his dad back when Joe was Barack Obama's vice president. The entire premise of the impeachment sham is to offer a counter-narrative to Donald Trump's four criminal trials scheduled to begin sometime this year. Republicans are hell-bent on perpetuating the lie that a drug-addled Hunter Biden corralled then-Vice President Joe Biden into firing a Ukrainian prosecutor whose investigation supposedly was getting too close to uncovering the corruption of Burisma, a Ukrainian gas company whose board of directors Hunter Biden sat on.